Do you ever feel like the Merry and your Merry Christmas has just walked out the frickin' door on you? Hey, I'm Wynn Godbold with a small nugget for big impact in your life. Sometimes it happens. I'm telling you, you just get depressed. And it happens for a lot of folks around the holidays, but it can happen any time of year. So today, your small nugget for big impact is this. I want to share with you that when I get down or depressed, finding a place to volunteer helps to really lift my spirits. So let me tell you what I've been doing. Today I'm on the set in Long Bay Theater at Barefoot Landing. This is one of the areas that we decorated so that the theater could put on their children's show, which is amazing. But that's not the only thing. We also have a theater up at Broadway at the Beach. I know a lot of my viewers go to Broadway at the Beach, and here's the deal. The Old Oz Nightclub is the theater that they're performing in the Christmas cabaret called Ring Them Bells. You guys, I spent 3 days repainting and cleaning and beautifying the men's bathroom. Now, just let that sink in for a minute. That nightclub has been around for decades. Do you know the stories that the walls in that joint could tell? Anyway, it was totally disgusting, but you know what? It gave to me the time and space that I needed to think about something other than me and to really focus on others. And when I finished in there, the big old hug that I got from the director of the theater was all the thanks that I needed. And because truly that opportunity, I know it sounds crazy cleaning a men's nightclub bathroom, but honestly, it reverted my depression and really helped me to be a much happier soul this Christmas season. Not to discount how much I got to listen to the cabaret music going on while I was in there working, while they were rehearsing. So it was a lot of fun. You don't have to go dramatic. You don't have to find an old nightclub that needs renovating and clean a men's bathroom. But if you're feeling a little down in the dumps, if your Mary has left the building, I encourage you to go find it through volunteerism. It really does a soul good. Y'all take that little nugget and let it have big impact in your life and the lives of those you volunteer for. Bye now.